A chase with state police resulted in a vehicle crashing on Bay Road this evening in Hadley. In a Facebook post just before 8 p.m., Hadley police said officers were assisting with this crash in the area of the Hampton Inn. Details on what led up to the crash or the identities of those involved have not yet been released at this time. 22 News has reached out to both state and Hadley police for more information, but we've yet to hear back.